Hello, my name is Kevin Coles, and this video walks through how to take advantage of view-only users with Onshape Professional. There are many people involved in the engineering design process, but many of those people only need to be able to view CAD data, not edit it. With Onshape, you can use link sharing to quickly bring viewers to your document, but it is even more powerful to share in named view-only users that can give feedback throughout the design process. In order to share a view-only user into company data, simply type their email into the share panel and specify which permissions you would like them to have. Sharing with free users will not make a document public, and these users are automatically barred from editing, sharing, and deleting the document. Free users can be granted the ability to copy, link document, export, and comment. The latter two are very helpful for enabling feedback and streamlining export processes, but I would warn against enabling copy and link document, as the free user could create a public copy or reference it in a public document. These sharing permissions allow you to precisely control what happens with your data, as opposed to traditional methods where you have no visibility once the data is out of your hands. Once shared in, the target user will receive an email inviting them to join you in the document. If they already have an Onshape account, all they have to do is simply log in. If it is someone new to Onshape, they will be prompted to set up a free account. Note that you can also invite someone to create an Onshape account by adding them to a team or from cad.onshape.com/invite-a-friend. Regardless, with a few clicks, this user will be able to join you live in your CAD document and is now able to take part in the product development process. Beyond the ability to view configurations, BOMs, and everything else in the document, a named viewer can also leave contextual feedback using the comment panel. Onshape comments enable you to tag other users, tag geometric entities, and create markups in the context of your parts, assemblies, and drawings. This allows full and view-only users to leave detailed and contextual feedback, helping you identify and solve problems more quickly, reducing your overall time to market. And if you have view-only users interacting with your data over and over again, you can also add them to teams, as noted earlier. This helps simplify the data sharing process, especially when working with multiple users. It becomes even more powerful with publications, as you can use a single link to maintain an interactive repository of rev-controlled data. View-only users truly demonstrate the power of cloud collaboration, as Onshape breaks down the barriers preventing internal and external stakeholders from securely taking part in your 3D design process. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.